Los Angeles.
Part of the plane from Los Angeles and direct from Hollywood.
Live from Hollywood, Bruno Tonioli. Tonight presenting an award.
I'm presenting an award tonight, but we don't know the winners.
And which award are you presenting?
Continuing dramas, you know, the usual EastEnders connected to week, but I actually don't know who's going to win.
Slightly outraged, no cookie nomination this year.
I know! What's going on? I don't understand it. I thought I was going to come here to collect an award, not present you one.
What would BAFTA mean to you?
Well, it's very good about, you know, it's like a celebration of talent in the television industry. So, you know, it's always, you know, actually it's the first time I could come because the past years I was always in LA, they changed the date and I could never come. So it's great being back here. Look at this fantastic day, great people.
And the weather's with us, Bruno.
And I brought it.
Yay!
I brought it with me.
I will see you later on the dance floor.